Iranian state media says 10 people have now been killed in anti-government protests. President Rouhani has appealed for calm following several days of anti-government demonstrations, saying Iranians have the right to protest but not to commit acts of violence or jeopardize security.